Welcome back to Let's Play Cocoron! I'm Deceased Crab! And it looks like... Oh, it was close this time. It looks like the last character we vote for is Tajan. After this, voting's over. Is this the last level? No, there's one more. But... there'll be no more character or level votes after this. Yes, the rest of the game is set out for us already. All ready to go. Meanwhile, Tajan needs to power up. 6 more power-ups, to be fair. Yes! You can't beat that. Look at that. That is ridiculous. Tajan, the singing ninja tank. Ow! Freaking armadillos. I don't even know how to kill those guys. But I do know that musical notes help. Ah! Freaking... you son of a... Oh! Gotta get off the ground. Gotta get out of this town. Leave onward, Tajan! Survive! Tell the story! Sing the story! You're like Homer, the poet who told the Iliad and the Odyssey. Except Homer was blind, and last I checked, you could see. And sing. Well, did Homer sing? Probably not. Just not likely. Man, you think of Homer now, and you think of The Simpsons. That's sad. Alright, Tajan is... nope, no sign of Princess Rua. That means there's one egg left. Only one! And there we will find Princess Rua. She's been there the whole game, waiting, patiently. Actually, we opened that egg once before and she was not in it. You have to beat all the bosses first. We have been to that egg. I mean, it's a quantum egg. It has 2 states. One, if you've beaten all the whoa. Now that's just crazy. Singing ninja tank. Freaking orchestra ninja tank. Play O Fortuna, huh? Come on, play! Whoa, that's power. Whoa. Can't reach that egg. That's okay. Tajan has other abilities. The ability to destroy with his song. As his treads keep rolling along. Whoa. Forget you, pal. We don't even need to open these eggs anymore. I mean, I like one-ups, though, so. Here's hoping we get some more of those. Because the last couple of levels? Brutal. Absolutely brutal. Oh, it doesn't matter that the notes do 3 damage, because there's so many of them! Yeah! King of the jungle, my left foot, you ain't got nothing! Not against the singing ninja tank, huh? No, nothing at all. Forget you, turtle. You can jump, you can fall, but in the end, singing ninja tank defeats you. Cripes, this is a long level. Could be worse, they could be much longer. Take the full 10 minutes. Nope. Ah, you crap nuts. Darn. Oh, that's just annoying. Nope! Princess Rua's not here either! There's Cocoron. Why, hey, I miss Tapir! What has become of Tapir? I miss him most of all. Next time on Let's Play Cocoron. Deceased Crab finishes it off with Fairy Forest to Milk Sea. We'll be seeing these guys again, don't you worry. But Deceased Crab is next. Later, folks!